the right side. Not bad, not bad. Good. A little bit more length of tail, less a ton. That's good. A lot of it is just relying on the punch of the floor. Alrighty. All the way back to the wall for these ones. Sorry, if that might be in your way again, you are welcome to move it. Alrighty. Bounding. So, reaching as far forwards as you can. Let's say
six.
By your no, we'll just be genuine bounding. Just bounding on the curve to start with on the way down and on the way back. Use your arms, use your shoulders. Here you go. Particular that were really good. Like you pushed off the right part of your foot as well. So it should not be flat feet. You should be up with your toes. Good. Yes, good end. Yeah, it's not too bad.
Let's so
straight
weird.
Arms though. You're doing this. Good. Like that.
Yeah.
bend the knee up. Bend the knee up and not up like this. What I want you to do is in a plane.
Me.
as you pop your arms standing first, bring your legs to bend, feet all the way up against it.
Don't keep yourself in the butt and head straight.
Beat them, yep. Remember, that's the main focus. I want you to bring those legs all the way up nice and high. Amazing.
Whoa! That's exciting.
Really good.
Yeah, good. Dive roll onto that bike, man, as high as you can. James, there's a whole lane there that you can get started on your own. John Gray, if we get this down, I want front sole on there, man.
Bye, Brian.
Yeah, you know, it's easy. So, never more calm. I'm
going to go.